Welcome back, everyone. I hope you enjoyed my last video, and in this video I want to share with you all of my fancy footwork for a jingle and fancy shawl. This video is dedicated to all of the descendants of kids who were forced to go to residential schools, kids like my grandparents who were taught to be ashamed of their language, be ashamed of their culture. And one of the things that really helped me survive colonization was powwow dancing. Powwow dancing helped me move through my trauma. It helped me move through all of the pain that I felt from being displaced on my own territory. Powwow dancing is not just about being cool or looking really good out there. Although, like, yeah, it feels great when you're a good powwow dancer, but you want to dance from Formino Bimadzawin. In my language, that means you live your life in a good way. So powwow dancing, you learn your language, you learn where you come from, you learn your teachings, you give back to your community, you support each other, you do your healing, because all of us are hurt from colonization. I don't even speak Ojibwe, and I'm Ojibwe. And my language was taken from me, from my grandparents lost their language when they went to residential school. And there's so much other pain attached to intergenerational trauma. So I hope you can use this. And when you're doing these dance steps, I want you to do it from a good place in your heart. Dance for the people who can't dance. Dance for your own healing. Dance for the healing of the land. Dance at your protests when we're trying to protect our territories from being ripped apart for money. So yeah, miigwech, and let's dance. The first dance step that I want to go over again is our 1-2-1-2. 1-2-1-2. 1-2-1-2. Now let's go backwards. 1-2-1-2. 1-2-1-2. Forwards. Let's try backwards again. Tap, body weight, tap, body weight, tap, body weight, tap, body weight, tap, body weight. You want to try and keep your heels off the ground as much as possible. Heel toe. Heel toe kick. Back tap while traveling. Traveling backwards while doing crisscross and twisting my heels from out to in. And it looks like this. And in slow time, your left leg heel will come out, your right foot heel will come out, and then you'll switch out, in, out. So it's out, in, out. Out, in, out, out, in, out, out, in, out. Again, out, in, out, out, in, out, out, in, out, out, in, out. Most of the moves that I'm showing you can be used for jingle or fancy. If you're going to do fancy, you want to be up high. If you're doing jingle, you want to be close to the ground. Crisscross. Out. One foot comes forward, out. The other comes forward. Out, forward, out, forward, out, forward, out, forward. You want to make sure that you don't go too wide. Because I see break dancers, they'll go out really wide. But for power dancers, we can go in smaller. Then number 7, front side, other side, back. Front, side, back. Front, side, back. Front, side, back. Full time, front, side, back. Front, side, back. Front, side, back. Front, side, back. How I usually do that while I'm shawl dancing is I'll use it while traveling forward. And I'll start with the back. The back for me is easier. So as I'm propelling myself forward, I hit back, front, side, back, front, side. And it looks like this. Back, front, side, back, front, side, back, front, side. Or you could take out the pause between back, front, side, back, front, side. Because I put in an extra beat. I could just go from one foot to the other continuously. And that looks like this. To do it continuously, you wanna, as you're jumping off your left foot, your right foot hits the back, you go front, side, and then as you push off your that foot, this one comes back, kind of like at the same time. So again, back, front, side, back, front. Side tap. This can be used for jingle or fancy. Side tap, other side tap. Side tap, other side tap. Heel taps. Heel tap, heel tap. Heel, tap, heel, tap. The number 7 on the spot. Front, side, back. Front, side, back. Front, side, back. Other side, front, side, back, front, side, back, front, side, back, side, front, side, back, front, side. Wait, I messed that up. You can do them both at the same time. Heel tap while traveling backwards. Heel back, heel back, heel back, heel back, heel back. In full time, back, heel back, back, heel back, heel back. Also a good one for a jingle. The front tap kick, 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 front tap front tap kick, front tap kick, front tap kick, the double V kick. So I'm kicking out to my right, kicking out to my left, right, left, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, left, right, left. A double step back. So it's just one, two, one, two, one, two, one, two. Heel toe V while traveling backwards. Heel toe V traveling frontwards. Heel toe. A fancy spin. You put one leg behind the other, and then you stand on your tippy toes and spin, whatever way feels natural. Spin. Spin. You can also do it forwards. Foot forward, spin. Foot forward, spin. Foot forward, spin. It's so awkward doing it in slow motion. In full time, it looks like this. Front, front, front. Full time. Backward spin. Other way. Feet together, bunny hop. Bunny hop. Your feet are together, you're just gonna hop twice to the side and then twice to the other side. I guess that's three. One, two, three, one, two, three. I don't have a lot of space, but the prance. One, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three, and full time, it looks like this. Two, three, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three. That is all I have planned for today. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe, hit that bell to be notified when I post new videos. Let me know in the comments if you're going to try any of these dance moves. Stay tuned for next time. I'm going to be posting a video on crow hop, double beat, and sidestep. So, bama pi mi guach, and I'll see you guys next week.